Hello beautiful souls, welcome to my channel. My name is Jacqueline. I'm doing twin flame reading and we're looking into your divine masculine or divine feminine energy within yourselves, of course, and with the other person. This reading is timeless. Whenever you find it, you are meant to find it, and there will be an information for you in the video. So, let's see. Please like, share and subscribe if you're helping my channel, and it would be beneficial for me and for you because you get an update as soon as I upload a video. So let's see what is there to see for the divine masculine, divine feminine energy. What is happening in your twin flame relationship? Pure seduction. So someone wants, you are being tempted to give in to your desire. So someone is tempted to make a move towards you. If you're in a no contact separation right now, someone is thinking about you, but is now closed off from this pure seduction. Can't reach you, guarded, defensive, resistant. He or she is being closed off, may blind you to the truth and block new opportunities. So someone is not seeing very clearly and is not seeing how, and there is no solution for this person. At least I think there is no solution to get into this seduction with you. He or she is closed off, needs to heal something for himself. I'm talking about him, it's easier for me. Time out, time, patience, waiting, time is of the essence. So someone is now using this time to release all burdens. I have a feeling someone is healing, is in a state of healing regarding the eclipse, the 5th of May, full moon in Scorpio. Let's see, parting ways, separation, there is a disconnect between you, so now you're in a separation phase, but there will be a victory lap. You are being recognized and admired for your success. So someone is recognizing you and also the connection. In this separation phase, they are now guided by the angels, guided by themselves, by their higher self, to look past this closeness, this they're using it to heal from parts of them that are blocking them to step into their power. And everything that is not in alignment with their highest good. So let's see, what is the divine feminine energy within them doing? You are gaining direction from above. So someone is gaining direction, clarity, which path to take in order to. The way you feel is always real. So someone perhaps didn't know, understand their feelings, their seductive feelings, and stayed in this separation phase. You have the power. He has the power. He is also connecting with his divine feminine energy to gain clarity and to gain power from help from above, help from the guides and angels, but also stepping into his power, stepping into his or her power. Could be both ways. What is the divine masculine energy within him? Okay, so this was wrong. I have a feeling the relax and breathe energy from the divine feminine is coming into this divine masculine energy. You can trust your twin. So perhaps he has issues regarding trust. I leave it there because I have a feeling it's very important. He needs to relax. He needs to gain his trust in himself. And also, I have a feeling it has to do with trust and relax within himself, within his divine feminine energy. There needs to be some relaxation, some clarity, that he needs to move forward. True power comes from within. Okay, so again, he is, your divine masculine needs the power to connect with you. Take action. He needs to take action. It's up to him to take action towards you. Just wait and see what the divine has in store for you both. We are going to see the secrets of his soul. What is he thinking? And it could also be for you, of course, because you have both feminine and masculine energies within yourself. You need to come into an alignment with these energies within yourself, come into union with yourself within these energies, and so does your masculine, in order to come into union with each other. I didn't know what I was doing then, so someone didn't know what he was doing and has a bit of a firm. That's why he's holding back. That's why he's closed off. Closed off from himself and closed off from the connection with you. When I push you away, that is the time when I need you the most. So see, he needs you now more than ever. But when I'm at work, I'm focused on providing for our future. So he is now seeing things clearly, more clearly, to get things straight in his life regarding finances, regarding relationships, regarding his way of life, and altering these things that are not in alignment with himself anymore, and also it's not in alignment within your twin flame connection. You are the priority of my life. Look at it closer. So he now knows that you both are he now is prioritizing you, which perhaps he didn't do earlier, but he does now. That's why he can't contact you right away, because he's looking into this. And you need to see this too. Okay, so he knows it. On a soul level, he knows it, okay? I need space sometimes. It's quite normal and there's nothing wrong. So he needs space, but you need space also to get your things together and what it is you like to do. Okay, it's his dark truth. Okay, so let's see. And then we will see what he is thinking about you. What is he up to? Jesus, guides and angels, give me some answers. Too much, I have to take it away. Okay. She knows about us. How can she not? You are the one that I want. I'm being careful. I have to do this the right way. So perhaps he is in a relationship, yet is not out of this relationship, or he is releasing all that energy regarding a divine, regarding a female, regarding his karmic partner. And there is some energy regarding a karmic partner that needs to be healed or has been healed already. I don't want to be with anyone else, so I'm releasing myself from my karmic ties. Okay, I didn't read it, but that's what I said. He needs to release all these karmic ties. It could be that he is dealing with a karmic partner. Could also be that he is dealing with a karmic lifestyle that isn't fit for him anymore, that doesn't fit him anymore, and that is blocking your union. And he understands it now. He's changing. He's changing this behavior or his lifestyle in order to come to you, towards you. I'm ready. I will leave my partner. It's been over since I met you. Trust me to do this my way. So he is doing it his way, and he is leaving his karmic partner, all this environmental state within people that are not supporting your relationship. So his lifestyle. I'm numb. When I feel dead inside, your love lights me up and I can breathe again. So he is could be in a dark night with his soul. It's what I'm feeling. I want to tell you how I feel. I wonder what you would do if I turned up at your door. Expect me. I wonder. So, what would we say, divine feminines? Hurry, get in your car and drive as soon as you can. And Yeah. We will open the door. Of course, we will. So, this is, I have a feeling he is wondering what to do. Has a feeling of, I'm not quite there yet, or I just need to let go of some things in my life. I have a feeling with some of your divine masculines, it's only energy. It's only energy that needs to be released, energy from a karmic partner, energy from a karmic lifestyle or whatever he wants to leave behind. And it's not persons, could be just a lifestyle, could be just energy regarding to this lifestyle, could be just to get his own energy back without any energy from other persons. I have a feeling it has to do with something with that. What is it that we need to know? Oh my goodness, everything falls on the floor. Just a minute. So, oh my goodness, everything is falling down. These cords are just so slippery. Just a minute again. Okay, so I will shuffle again. I'm reflecting on my life. So he is reflecting on everything that has happened for him. His whole life, I have a feeling. I'm always receiving signs that I belong with you. So he knows that he belongs to you. I watch your social media to see what you're up to. And these two cards were on the floor right just a minute ago. It's hard for me to not share this particular date or time of the year with you, so I disappear until it's over. So someone doesn't want to be around you when a particular date occurs for you both, because it's hard for him. Okay, so let's see what else comes to. My partner and I live separate lives. Okay, that's very good. I'm healing my wounds. So he is healing from everything. I have a feeling it's already there. I'm not sleeping very well. Could be that you feel it too and you have a bit of trouble sleeping. It destroys me that I have destroyed our love. So someone is having a hard time because they feel that they destroyed this love. I'm focused on work. So someone is focusing on work or focusing on building his trust in himself regarding work. But also regarding working on, I have a feeling it's not really work, but most of all working on this relationship with you to clear everything out in his life, because this full moon is heavy, or it was yesterday, so he is pushed from the divine to clear this, everything out that needs to be cleared. I've met you on the astral realms, and you can feel that, of course, divine feminine, if you're intuitive enough. Let's take the tarot deck. Let's see what he's up to. What comes next? You can expect a call soon. You can expect him to stop at the door. I have a feeling he can't take this anymore because it's frustrating for him not to contact you, not to talk to you. And you are doing well, Divine Feminine. I have a feeling you are doing well. Of course you miss him. That's normal. But you are doing well. You're focusing on yourself. You're focusing on work, perhaps. But you are focusing on your desires and give him space. So that's why I have a feeling it is very difficult for him to right now, because you are focusing on yourself. Most of you are focusing on yourself. If you don't do this already, then please do. But there is Empress energy, and you are the Empress, Divine Feminine, and he sees you as his Divine Feminine and his Empress. But again, emotional mastery, King of Cups. So he is healing. Work in progress could be this way. So he is healing from it. He masters it. King of Cups. So there will be an offer. What is this? Comma review judgment. So he's judging, he's reviewing everything that he is that he dealt with. He is seeing everything that he didn't see before. Two of swords, stalemate and indecision, but he's indecisive. But there is a new energy, ace of wands, energy in search and communication. So something is up. His energy is changing, concrete ideas, page of pentacles, and pages of pentacles are slow moving cards, but steady. Ten of swords, painful ending. So this overthinking is going to end soon. And there is a tower, there is a death card. So everything will fall into place when it's time. And everything, this missed opportunity, will create something new. Someone is evolving, someone is walking away towards his happiness, towards his nine of cups. Ace of wands, someone has a new energy because of this tower moment. And there is a new energy regarding missed opportunities. So he's not thinking again on these negative emotions regarding these opportunities he missed, but is gaining clarity and gaining a new perspective and releasing all this negative energy around it. Ten of swords, painful ending. Everything is lit up and there is a new beginning. Death card, tower moment. He needed this tower moment to gain this clarity. And tower moment, I have a feeling it has to do something with the divine, with the solar, no, solar eclipse. Yeah, with the eclipse and the full moon yesterday. So someone had an epiphany. King of Wands, visionary leader. It's someone who gained new energy, released himself from negative energy, and is going his way, is moving forward to his divine feminine. King of Swords, so he wants to come over to talk to you, but please be aware that he is genuine, that he is truthful, and that he speaks the truth, and is in there is justice, soul contract. So there will be justice met, and justice has to do with Nine of Wands, trials and tribulations are over. There will be justice regarding this. And the Three of Cups, celebration and community. So expect someone coming towards you within, yeah, I hope soon. And I can't predict time at this moment. It's up to their free will. If they choose to do so very soon, I hope it for you. But if not, you need to wait. But just keep focusing on yourself. And leave this rest behind. Leave it just as it is. And everything will fall into place when the time is right. Okay? I have a feeling I have to do something with the angel numbers. Okay, so one card. Angels are guiding you to keep the faith. So you need to keep your faith, divine feminine, and your divine masculine is working on it and is nearly there. And for some of you, it will be soon. For some of you, it will take a few months. I don't know. But everyone is in a cycle, in a circle. We are all in a cycle now, in this twin flame cycle. But some of you are almost in union and some of you are just popping in and yeah, need to do some healing. Okay, so thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Helps my channel a lot. I already said it, but I do it again. Thank you and namaste. See you next time.